As I interviewed short-term missions people who had been in Honduras, Hondurans are so poor and they're so happy. I think we have to ask ourselves, are our groups seeing real life in Honduras? Or just some whitewashed version, some rose-colored glasses that just sees them poor and happy? Are they seeing the injustices in Honduras, the violence, the broken schools, the health centers without doctors? Do they see the injustice in Honduras, but also the hard work of justice led by local brave Christians? And then you have to ask yourselves as well, like, are we helping them to see injustice in their own communities, around your own church? Are they also seeing how they can get involved and be leaders in doing justice where they are?